Hi, I'm Andy Bourne, and I'm an Assistive Technology Specialist here at the Simon Technology Center. These videos feature different pieces of assistive technology, which are available for loan from our lending library. For more information about our library and becoming a member of our library, visit us at www.pacer.org/stc/library. Today we're going to look at the UbiDuo 2 Wireless by SCOM.
The UbiDuo is a device that helps remove communication barriers between persons who are deaf or hard of hearing and hearing people. The UbiDuo consists of two battery-powered wireless keyboards, each with small screens that instantly relay typed communication in face-to-face situations. The UbiDuo is very portable at 4 pounds total weight. Each terminal is 2 pounds. They connect together with patented hinges and fold together in a clamshell arrangement for easy transport and storage. Using the UbiDuo is very easy. Start by detaching the units from the hinge. Next, tilt the screens to a comfortable viewing angle. And finally, press the power button once on each unit. Startup time is less than 3 seconds. The two units do not need to be next to each other. They can be up to 300 feet apart. It works well in an office setting where workspaces may be far apart from each other. With the UbiDuo, there is no need to connect to a Wi-Fi network and no required cellular data plan subscription. The units use a 2.4 GHz proprietary wireless protocol. The appearance of the text on the screen can be adjusted. You may choose a side-by-side or top-half-bottom-half arrangement. The text size, style, and color can be changed, as well as the background color. The device uses a lithium polymer battery rated for up to 8 hours of use. The battery is recharged through a micro USB port. Entire conversations can be saved, and for an optional additional cost, can be password protected. That's all we have for you today. Thanks for watching. For more information about assistive technology, check out our website at www.pacer.org/stc. We're also on social media. Friend us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.